Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching, well, you're watching my reaction to Fate Grand Order All Noble Phantasms. This is now, apologies guys, I really do and only apologize about not realizing that the video that I started watching didn't have the most up-to-date animation, so I apologize about that. I have gone through the comments and with the help of some people, got a lot of the animations that I missed that have updated animations in part one. Kind of made a list of the ones that I need to rewatch, which is why, like on screen, for example, now you see Arash. I don't know if I've got them all, gonna be honest. Apologies for that. If any of them I have missed, again, just put them down in the comments. It would only be from part one. Just put them down in the comments and I will react to them in part three. But I've got a few, quite a few of the ones that I missed from last episode in here. I also got the title up on screen, or the kind of name of the video, just because these are downloaded because my internet's kind of crappy and cannot deal with like 300 videos at once in a playlist. So I will be able to see who the servants actually are and their class as well. But yeah, as always, guys, like the video if you like the video and subscribe to the channel if you are new. This will be coming out on Friday, and then part three, the finale of it, will be coming out next Friday. But yeah, let's go into these reactions right now. So let's get it, Arash. Yeah, they had to give that an animation update from... his big moment in Camelot 1. Oh, now we've got Benkei, my boy, from Babylonia. I don't even remember if he actually used the Noble Phantasm in Babylonia. I don't think he did. Now we have King George. Very English dude. Damn. Nice. Oh, Queen Anne's Revenge. I can't believe I didn't know this was Blackbeard. I am such a pathetic pirate fan. Ah, so yeah, the evolution of Queen Anne's Revenge. Yeah, so as it changes over time, that's cool. Oh, this is in like a summer skin or something? But yeah, Noble Phantasm is kind of the same, just the skin changes. Next up is, of course, Bay. Oh, this is way cooler. Fuck yeah, dude. Bro, that's dope. Oh, can't even pronounce his name, but Caster. Ooh, what is this? One from Burning Man, what is this? Wicker Man. Nice. Yo, that's awesome. This one, Caligula, a berserker. Don't know this character. Yeah, werewolf? What is going on? Is he getting powered by the moon? I have no idea what that phantasm does. Oh, of course. Artoria. Updated animation. Oh yeah, we know what this is. God damn. Goddamn nuclear bomb. Ah, and then we are on to where we left off last episode with Nitocris. Ooh. Oh, we definitely haven't seen this yet. I don't think she used a phantasm in Camelot. I can't remember. I feel like it was something to do with a mirror, though. I'm not sure. Is this? Ah, Lancelot. Yep. Oh, yes, sir. Are we having like a lot of Camelot Because we saw Ozymandias, who was the previous where we left off. Nitocris. Yeah. All the kind of like Camelot guys at the moment. God damn. I really like Archer, Noble Phantasms. I think they're awesome. Of course. Gawain as well. What was the name of his? It doesn't say in the title. Excalibur something. Oh, this is the assassin from Camelot 2. I like that character. He's sweet. Zabania. Was that Kiss of Death or something? I think she used that in Camelot. I think. Who is this? Tarawa Tuta. Goddamn Hanzo. Let's go. Oh, Betty Veer, yeah. God damn, is that... I mean, it was obviously a lot different. He popped off in Camelot. Da Vinci! Damn. Like, again, my mind is just completely blank whether I've actually seen these in the anime or not. Or whether it was different, you know, different kind of phantasm to what it is in the game. That's crazy, though. I don't know what that is, but goddamn. Next, please. Oh, it's this same character again, but like a different skin. What, she just drop kicks you? Is that the phantasm? Okay, fair enough, yeah. Cool phantasm. Oh, yeah, these goddamn bits at the end. Who's this? Artoria Pendragon. Archer? Cool. But she has a water pistol. Okay, summer skin. And Excalibur. You just fire Excalibur out of a gun? Okay. Marie Antoinette. The crab on her head. So it looks like the playlist is kind of sectioned into like, we're clearly getting some kind of summer skins right now. Whoa. So what, it like rains down on the enemy but buffs your friends too? Oh, and Bonnie and Mary Reed. Oh, this is like a dual one? Okay. Nice, that's a cool pirate one. Mordred! Yes, sir. Summer Mordred. Oh, it's Ryder. Cool. Ryder and a surfboard. All right, can't wait to see that. It's the summer ones in the anime. Ah, this goddamn screen at the end of these videos, so annoying. Oh, Skathak. I'm pretty sure I pronounced that wrong. Assassin. Oh, with Gay Bulk too, that's awesome. Bro, her animations pop off. She gets the extra sauce for hers. Tarask. Martha Ruler. Oh, this is a ruler class. Iron Fist Sacred Judgment. God damn. Oh, it's Ilias Feel. Well, like magical girl version, yeah. I've seen her in I can't remember what that spinoff is called. getting hyper beam though. Holy shit. Yeah, I love these little bits at the end. I'm just adding even more time to my video. Chloe von Einsben. Oh, it's another magical girl anime character. Like a cross between Emiya, Archer. Damn. Awesome. Who are you? Elizabeth Badoffy. Or Buffery. Holy shit. Small lolly does the big spin. Hell yeah. And she's some kind of demon too. I think some of these characters are just kind of the different skins. Because I swear I saw that character in part one. Cleopatra. Very nice. Looks like a Danganronpa character. Ooh. Hey, yo. That's a cool fucking phantasm. Nice. Here we are. Vlad the Third Extra. So this isn't Vlad. This is the Halloween version as well. So this isn't Vlad from Apocrypha. Also, someone mentioned to me as well that the characters we see in this, their phantasms will be different to what are actually in the anime. So it doesn't, I don't actually need to close my eyes on them. Who's this? This is Jan Alter, Christmas version. Cool. Wow. I love the little tunes that they make and stuff. So cool. Oh, my girl, Ishtar. Fuck yes. She has a badass noble phantasm. So cool in the anime. She just brings Mercury down, puts it in her goddamn arrow, fires it at you. So cool. So sick. Oh, this is giving me feels, man, seeing these phantasms again. Anima? Erishu! And then the Cloverworks noises. Not in the game, though, but oh. Soundgasms in Babylonia were amazing. And then Quetzalcoatl. Yes. Goddamn insane noble phantasm in the anime. Oh my god. They stepped up. Her like speech in the anime too, when she was like, she said something about the meteor or something like that. Chills. And then Gilgamesh, caster. Oh. Badass one as well. Yeah, they really snapped. I just keep repeating myself here, but they really snapped on the noble phantasms in Babylonia. My god, they were so fucking awesome. Medusa. Lancer. Did I know she was a Lancer in Babylonia? For some reason, I thought she was something else. Damn. Oh, Gorgon, the Avenger class, yeah. Yo, Pandemonium Ketus. Goddamn, another laser beam. Ah, Jaguar, man. Hey, yo. I don't think we saw Jaguar, man. Noble Phantasm in Babylonia. Oh, Garden of Avalon. Such a cool fucking phantasm. Another, like, chills moment from the anime. I don't exactly know what it did in the anime other than just kind of let them get through without damage. Oh, and then this is all of his attacks too. Cool. I love Merlin. He's awesome. Ooh, what is this? Hey, yo! Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. From Solomon. Wow. Third noble phantasm. The time of birth hath come. I am the remedy of eternity. Oh, that noise. That was a noise from that they used in the anime for Gilgamesh's noble phantasm. Oh. Fucking love that noise. Jeez, that's a dope ass animation. And then this King Solomon's final noble phantasm. So these really are kind of like in order then. Props to whoever made this playlist. These goddamn JoJo orders. This is hella hype. Like, it was clear, it was like super hype in the movie. But, like, I gotta admit, it's super hype in the game as well. Gaetia. Oh, we know his true name. God, the speeches as they do, like some of the characters do the noble phantasms, like Archer, now Solomon, Quetzalcoatl, like, oh, amazing. Aris Nova. Oh, shit. Now we have Miyamoto Musashi. Ooh, goddamn. Is this a saber? It looks like a saber. Jeez, come hither, my roaring sword. Jeez, these sabers, man. First Hassan Noble Phantasm. Ooh. Death. Effective. Death. So his noble phantasm is just they lose. Cross Calibur. Hey, yo, what? Star Wars? Sword Art Online? Who is this based on? Mysterious Heroine X Alter Berserker. What? Excalibur! I wonder who mysterious heroine X is. James Moriarty. Moriarty. Hey, yo! He's got a machine gun and rockets! Holy shit. The archer. So basically, anybody with a gun is now an archer. Got it. Bro, that one's sick. Hey yo, we got another archer, but with a gun. Emmy Alter Archer. Wow. Just imagine. Just using like a kind of noble phantasm like that on just one skelly. Whoa. What is this? Heisen Lobo Avenger class. Heisen Lobo? He's headless. It's like headless horseman, maybe? I don't know. These are just guesses. Yangying Noble Phantasm. Assassin. And this is earlier boys club. Oh, for, oh, this is like a male Artoria. This is Arthur. The Excalibur Noble Phantasm that we know, but from a male. Who is this? God damn, look like part one JoJo character. Doesn't even say who this is. Meiji. Oh no, it does. Hijikata Toshito. But! Yeah. Radiant Demon Fortress of the Sun. By Cha-Cha. No, Meiji. Oh yeah, no, that's the period. Cha-Cha. What is this? Brings people back from the dead or something? God damn. Melted Lily. Yeah. Can't say his names. He's crazy. Where's she standing on? Crazy high heels. This is the same character? Oh no. Passion Lip. Oh damn. What class is she? Does not say. Sheesh. Demonic Sun Shower. Suzuka Gozen. Seems like there's a lot more Japanese characters in this part. CCC. BB. So what, the BB is the Noble Phantasm and then the name is CCC? Hey, yo, what the hell is this? Okay. Who are you? I feel like I've seen, I keep thinking I've seen some of these characters and I don't know where, but it's definitely just from the animations. I feel like I've seen a snippet of them. God damn. Again, I said this in part one, guys. Feel free to explain anything that I'm like unsure about or you want to explain. Because again, I do like all the lore. Hello. Casta. Whoa. What the hell was that? Help. Aladdin? Genie? Did she just wrap you in a scroll? Hello. Assassin Wu Zetian. Gone. Outrage Amazon. Penphazilia? Penphazilia. As a berserker. Achilles? Why did she say Achilles? Did she not like him? Santa Maria. Is this goddamn fucking Columbus? Boo. Boo. This does not look like a good character. Was that a rider? Yeah. Elementary, my dear. Sherlock Holmes. Dope. Hey, yo. What the fuck? What kind of servant? Is he a caster? My dear. That's dope. Fuck yeah, dude. That was really cool. Paul Bunyan. This is like an American one, I think, or Canadian one of. That was really quick. Was that it? Oh, it's Netto. Yo. This is dope. God damn, these enemies just can't catch a break, can they? This Frankenstein's saber. Is this the same character? I swear the hair color is different, or am I just not paying enough attention? Nitocris assassin. Ooh, why does she look like a ghost? What is this? That's a crazy phantasm. What the hell? Death. Just death. Oda Nobunaga. No, Nobunaga. Berserker. Hey, yo. Goddamn Jojo, let's go. That one was sick. Oh, is this Altaria Pendragon Altar Rider? Ah. Flying Sniper? Okay. I want to see variations, like all class variations of every single character, because they're just so crazy. Who is this? Helena Blavatsky. Archer. Oh, I think someone explained this character to me, because I think she was in part one with the UFOs. Yeah, I got the explanation for that. Okay. Minamoto no Reika. Reiko. Lancer. Reiko? Reiko or Raiku? Oh. Jeez! Badass. Ishtar Rider? Oh. Okay. Gorgeous, happy, elegant. What is this, man? Okay. Interesting. Heaven's Field 2 Lost Spotify. Hey, who's this? Am I dumb? Heaven's Field? I don't remember this character. Paravati. Maybe I'm dumb. I don't remember that character. Who is this? Another kind of Japanese-based character? Is she an Oni? The Brilliance of the Morning Sun. Cool. Tomo Gonzen. Some of these names are just too hard to pronounce, especially the Noble Phantasms. I'm just not going to attempt. God damn. She's an assassin, though. Epic of Remnants, Suedo Singularity. This guy doesn't even look like a servant. What? He's a saber? Okay. Sheesh. Hit him with that, you are already dead. Kato Danzo. She's spinning her hands? What the hell's going on? Is that a Kamehameha? It's a Halloween one. This is like ASMR. Is this the same character again? Mecha? Okay. God damn. There's lots of variations of these characters. There wasn't much reaction to me there, though. Serke. Cersei or Serke? Probably Cersei. What is this? They're all Noble Phantasms, so they're all their kind of ultimate move, but some of them are just like silly, I would say. Epic of Remnant, Neza. Damn. Very enigmas. Queen of Sheba. Ooh. All these tiny ass motherfuckers just beating the hell out of him, boy. That's crazy. Abigail Williams. This is bright as hell, this phantasm. Holy shit. Is this the same character? Just a foreigner? Foreigner class, interesting. Oh, you got a keyhole in your head. Oh, it is the same character, just like an alter version, maybe? Or did just a different skin? Ah, Elishkiel. Oh, I love her. She's so good. So good. Oh, it's her again. Attila the Sun. Attila the Sun, Attila the Hun, Attila the Santa. Wow. Candy Star Photonry. Wow, these Christmas events are funny. And she voicing all the sheep, that's hilarious. Dragon climbing Mount Fuji. Oh, it's like the those kind of Japanese style paintings. That's awesome. Is that like an artist who's famous for those things? Hanging Gardens of Babylon. I don't know if I want to watch this, but someone said it's fine. No, I feel like this is a spoiler. Damn it. We saw like what looked like a glimpse of this in episode 5, I think, of Apocrypha. So, yeah, that's kind of just spoiled it for me. Thanks, guys. Mystic Eyes of Distortion. What is going on here? Whoa. What are these hand things that they're fighting? VVV. Anastasia. What is that? Is that a bunny? Gone. Atlante. Altar. Sheesh. Really wish it didn't have these goddamn fate bits at the end. So annoying. Antonio Salieri. Sheesh. That guy had the dope ass character design. What the hell is this? Ivan the Terrible. Wow. Is he a giant? Is this a mammoth? What the hell is this? World of Warcraft looking. What? Jesus. I don't even say what class he is. That's crazy. Again, spoiler probably. I'm just going to close my eyes for this because I don't want to be spoiled like God in the Babylon. Again, I apologize if that was it's different to what I'm going to see in the anime, but I just don't want to risk it. Hey, if you want to... Who's this? Sieg? Nope. Nope. If you guys want to see my reactions to these characters that I'm closing my eyes for, please go watch my reaction to Fate Brockfer. And yeah, you get to see the proper reaction of it. It's really not the best time for me to watch these and Fate Apocrypha, but it is what it is. Okita Ulta with subtitles, thank you. Ooh, that's a long ass sword, dope. Ooh, that animation. Sweet. Is this the same character? Different skin? Nice. Majin Beam. There she is again. Are these like... not maybe the same skin, but it's different... what are they called? Stages or something? Like different stages of the character? Sweet. Pleasure to meet you. Die. Yeah, I got it. Nice. You just stabbed the skeleton, my boy. You think I'm mad swordsman. Wow. Alright, so that was my reaction to Fate's All of Noble Phantasms Part 2. Next week will be Part 3. I was expecting this video to be a little bit shorter, but they had some kind of longer animations here and there in this part. Maybe they were in part one too, but again, I watched a different video. My apologies. But yeah, next week will be part three. We're covering, I think, about 130 phantasms in that one. So look forward to that. And yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to these. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.